Hey crypto fam, are you ready for Base Web3? Well, in this video, we're gonna show you how to connect to Base dApps and Web3 apps on Chrome and Brave and with a mobile wallet using the Web3 browser. In the rapidly expanding Base Web3 ecosystem, there are many dApps and Web3 apps to explore, covering everything from NFTs to gaming and more. Some of the most popular Base Web3 apps are FrenPet and Dmail for social, FrenPet for gaming, and Aerodrome for DeFi. You can use Exodus in your Chrome or Brave web browser or your mobile phone to connect to Base dApps. If you don't have an Exodus wallet yet, click the link in the top right to download or visit exodus.com. Let's connect Base Web3 on Chrome and Brave followed by mobile. First, enter the URL of the Web3 app you would like to connect to. If you don't see a connection banner, prioritize Exodus found in the Exodus settings will allow you to click MetaMask to connect with your Exodus wallet. And whenever Exodus is freshly installed from the Chrome Web Store, it is defaulted to prioritize Exodus. Click Connect, and if you don't see Exodus in the list, select MetaMask. When your Exodus wallet opens, click Connect or Approve, and you're all set. Now, the second option is to connect Base Web3 apps with your Web3 browser in your mobile app. First, tap the profile icon, then tap Web3. Once there, tap Explore to browse through a short list of curated Web3 apps. You can also search and filter by the base network with the network filter. And when you find the app you wish to connect to, tap on it. If the Web3 app you want to connect to is not on the curated list, you can search for it by name in the search bar and display your findings on Google. A tap on the Web3 app to open and find the connection button. Tap the connection button and Exodus will automatically connect to the Web3 app. If you're asked to select a connection method, select Exodus. You can also tap MetaMask if you do not see Exodus. Once connected, you'll see your base address in the dApp and the connection in your mobile wallet. Now, you can connect and explore without any funds in your wallet, but if you want to interact with Web3 apps, you'll need some ETH on Base. You can quickly buy ETH on Base with your local currency from within Exodus or use the swap crypto feature to top yourself off and enjoy the burgeoning Base ecosystem. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please remember to like and subscribe, and we've got a lot more videos for you, so just click any of these to keep watching.